Hi, I'm Pete from Project Heaven. In today's video, we're going to go through fuel tuning on the rolling road. We're going to be adjusting the fuel map for the aftermarket ECU that's been installed in my Jaguar. Okay, so to do the final tuning on the fuel map, we need to do a series of power runs at varying throttle positions, RPMs and loads. With that information, we can then slowly adjust the fuel map on the ECU to give us the correct fuel mixture at all the different throttle positions and RPMs. So the reason we have to do this is so that we don't foul plugs and we're getting the correct fuel mixture at every single spot on the fuel map. So to start with, we'll do a power run at full throttle. That means we can fill in all of the boxes on the top row of the fuel map. Okay, so we've done the first power run now, and these are the results. Actually, this line here, which represents fuel mixture, is actually pretty good. It's quite flat, but it is becoming a bit rich towards the bottom end here. So it's got a bit of a dip in the middle, and that's a lambda of 0.69, which is, it is too rich. That's kind of, you know, ball washing territory. So we've got to lean this section out here, which is at about 3,500 RPM. So we're going to reduce some of the fueling on the map to accommodate that. And then at the very end here, when we're at about nearly 5,000 RPM, again, it's very rich, 0.68. So this should really be between 0.8 to 0.85 lambda. So that's what we're gonna have a go at now. Okay, so we've just finished the tuning of the top end part of the fuel map curve. On the screen at the moment, we've got the before. So here we can see along here the fuel mixture, and it's gradually becoming richer. That was on our initial run. On our final run, which I'll bring up now, we can see that the fuel mix, which is this line here on the final run, is a lot leaner and a lot more level. Also, our horsepower has increased dramatically because of it running at stoichiometric. So if I turn off the original run, we can now see this line here is a fuel mixture, nice and flat, nice and level, and the whole thing is running at about 0.8 to 0.85 lambda, which is exactly right. So that's it, all tuned. Now what we need to do now is to go through other areas on the fuel map, like 75% throttle, 50% throttle, and just repeat this and keep doing this, and eventually we'll have the whole map filled in and it'll be running perfectly. Okay, so thanks for watching our video on fuel map tuning. If you need your car remapping or tuning, if it's a classic or it's got a standalone ECU, get in contact with us. Check out our website, www.project-heaven.com.